What? How cheap? That's just annoying. And I didn't bring my fucking... I still forgot to grab Nidoking after making that whole trip to Vermilion City. I'm a dumbass. I'm so fucking dumb. Ooh, money. Can I at least get to Viridian? Neato. So much. I know it's my own fault. I get it. I'm aware. Oh, excuse me. All right. Well, where the hell is it? This one? No. No. This one. Not happy at all. Alright, back to the fucking cave. Through the cave the first time without triggering any of this. Sorry. Can you watch yourself, Mr. Microphone, please? Thank you. They're not even worth my time. It's annoying, but it's true. Yes, I would like to use cut. Thank you. need a... Stop it. Literally fucking stop. Yo, my mom's the worst. Got one. Two. Three. Four. Four. Not the highest. I think I had six or seven once. Go kick Brock's ass. Do 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 do. I don't think I'm gonna kick Brock's ass. I think I'm gonna have a shot, but I don't think it's gonna be great. Love that my starter is the same level as my fucking dragon type that currently has an EXP share on it. I think three of them are gonna be fairly easy. There's two that I'm worried about though. I'll be honest with you. Next. So here's what's gonna happen. I'm either gonna absolutely stomp through Brock, or I'm gonna be fucked. There is gonna be no in between on that one. And it's mostly because I don't have a grass type, and Almastar and Kabutops, whatever, scare the shit out of me. Being rock water, where grass would roll through them. Just don't have one. The only gym Meganium is good against Brock. Yeah. Let's go. Let's make my defeat swift. I don't know what's gonna happen with these two. I guess they are rock, not ground, so I could swap for Ampharos. Okay. Love it. Yep. Switch right back to the water boy himself. Gotta love the water boy. Yeah, can I send an Omastar when I have a water type out? I love the almost 10 level difference, Oko. It feels so good. It feels so good. Get absolutely blasted. You'll love to see it. You truly do. Well, that was easy. So is it Blaine Blue or Blue Blaine? Assuming that I go to Pallet Town, talk to Professor Oak, surf down to Blaine, come back up, go to Viridian. Smack the shit out of Blue, go back into the Elite Four and cry. Well, that's Ho-Oh. Nope, I'm not going to Mount Moon. I don't want to fuck with that right now. Thank you. Alright. Before I start down this path, I'm gonna take a quick break. I will be back in a few. And we will go through Mount Moon, and we will see what is up, and then we will make our way to Blaine and beat Fireboy's ass. Sound like a plan? Good. I'll be back.